Breaking news right now at 11, a massive brush fire in Golden Gate Estates rages on. Firefighters working to contain flames after the fire crossed I-75 last night, scorching thousands of acres near Everglades Boulevard.
Yeah, scary stuff. NBC2 is monitoring multiple other fires, but at 4,000 acres right now, that Golden Gate Estates fire is. The 36th Avenue Southeast fire is definitely the biggest of all the ones that we are monitoring, and we are providing you team coverage today at 11. NBC2's Shannon Clough is at the command post where emergency crews are working around the clock to keep us safe. And NBC2's Megan Myers is walking us through the damage already left behind.
But first, Edna Ruiz is bringing you up close and personal with those flames. Edna, have people evacuated today?
Yeah, well, those people that evacuated last night, they actually just got back this morning and returned to more flames in. Take a look. I'm on 26th Avenue Southeast, and we're seeing a lot of smoke. Earlier, we did see a lot of flames out here, too. They were really close. You can take a look over there. There is a house just next door. We saw it, that there were flames just yards away, just a few yards away from that home. Nobody was evacuated there, though. Crews have been working really hard here trying to control these flames. Just really their main goal right now is to protect these homes and protect these people in this neighborhood. What we're seeing right there is some crews leaving. We had West Manatee Fire and Rescue out here as well with South Manatee and Bradenton Fire Department. They're all out here really working to try to contain these flames. We talked with neighbors who tell us that, you know, they're just pretty much ready for anything at this point.
Man, it looks like a war zone around here. Horrified, the guy that's living right there, the flames are all around his house. It's unbelievable. I got a generator, so I got two hoses ready to go. If anything happens, I'll climb up on my roof and start hosing everything down.
A lot of smoke. It looks like those flames are out for now. We are seeing some embers every now and then, but those big earlier, they seem to be out. And just a little bit ago, we did see a chopper. So if you live in Golden Gate Estates, you're going to be hearing that. I'm live in Golden Gate Estates, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.
Well, breaking news right now, after a noon presser in Doral, Governor Ron DeSantis is coming to Collier County. The governor posted on Twitter that he'll be traveling to our area this afternoon. He's expected to talk with emergency management officials about those brush fires in Golden Gate Estates.